Hello, everybody. Agent Cack here, freezing myself in Antarctica with my friends Pingu and Asshole Seal. Yeah, he's always causing me trouble. Yeah. First, I need to catch him a fish that doesn't really exist. Yeah, then he goes steals the fishing pole, so I can't catch a fish. Yeah. And then he steals my sister's hat. You know what? I don't think I want to be a friend anymore. Yeah, you're gonna probably do some crap to me in parts 3, 4, and 5. Yeah. Let's go give Pingu her hat back. Pingu, here I come. I'm going to give your hat back. And I'll be the best big brother ever in the land of Antarctica. It's been a while since I saved. Okay. No, not that. Crap. Save again. Save again for good measure. I hope it's saved. And let's go give the hat back to Pingu. Hey, Pingu! Where the shit are you? Oh, there you are! Here's your hat! Yay! Another problem solved by Pingu. Yay! And hug your leg for the win. Yes, Pingu, that is fascinating. And victory dance. Yeah. Okay. And dragging out this cutscene way too long.
Boo,
Wait, that's not Pingu, but just some random penguin. I have corn now! So wait. So this was all about Pingu wanting popcorn. What? Wait. You wanted to help the girl who I thought was your sister, but turned out to be like some random penguin chick. Little penguin chick. And don't mean like that female. Like peep peep, peep peep, little chick, peep peep, peep peep, like that kind of chick. Yeah. May not have even been female, okay. Yeah. And then you got their hat back. And then you had to track down your seal friend. Because he wanted popcorn. You got popcorn! But you didn't take it. Because now you got a cob of corn. And now you're going to turn it into popcorn. Because you want popcorn. Couldn't you have just taken some of the seals and be like, he gave it to me half full? Maybe I'm a jackass in this scenario, but yeah, I do not understand the concept of what the fuck is going on. And what the fuck is going on? Oh! I was borrowing the popcorn. Oh! Please don't be pissed at me, sir. I will give you popcorn soon. Yes, I know I need to get to the popcorn shop. Because you're hungry for popcorn. And now Pingu's depressed that he won't get popcorn. You selfish bastard. Yeah. You know what? I smell a mini game. Yeah, and I'm running out of time. So, yeah. I'm definitely sure I won't have time for it this time, but I will next time on Fun Fun Pingu. We'll be playing a mini game. Yes. Wait, there was corn in the box the whole time? So why couldn't I get that? Huh. Hopefully, questions will be answered on the next episode. But they probably won't. This is Agent Kak saying adios.